Hello, everybody, and welcome to another live broadcast. Just give me a moment to share this link, and we'll be able to get started for today. So today I will be continuing the painting of essentially probably another two or three of the images. And essentially, I'm just polishing these up so that they're finalized. Okay, almost done, guys, and then we'll be able to get started. All right. Just screen share with you guys so you can actually see where I'm at. Just give it a sec to load up. All right. Okay, so as you can see, I've pretty much finished this one. I'm not going to do anything more to it. I just finalized some of the rendering for it. So if I just show you guys what I did, and this took about 10 minutes for me to do. So it wasn't huge difference. Essentially, I added some reflective light here and some highlights, and then just smoothed out some of the shading. All right. So I have chosen at least two more of the designs. This one here and this one here. I'm essentially going to fully flesh out. I may choose maybe one more. You'll see how these ones turn out, though, for sure. Okay, so I'm just going to flatten this because I'm pretty happy with this now. So I don't need the extra layer. And I'm just going to lock some of my layers here. All right. So I'll be working on this one next. I'm going to choose a different color range for him. And I'm using the same brush. I haven't changed my brush yet. going to fill everything in. I can go in after and essentially just do some fine tuning. I just want to test out some rough colors at least initially. And this makes it a little bit easier to do that. So I'm doing a slightly different technique than what you guys have seen me do in the past. Essentially, I've colored in the whole character, and on a separate layer, I'm adding some of the additional colors. So I'm actually separating everything out. It's a technique I used to use a lot more in the past. It's not so much something I use very much now. Thought it'd be nice to change things up a bit for you guys so you can actually see some of the different techniques. Okay, everybody, that's it for tonight. I hope you guys enjoyed this live stream. I'm just gonna zoom out a bit so you can see the two images that are now completed. I'll be probably choosing at least one more to finish up, and then after that, I'll probably work on something else. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you guys soon. So thank you and take care.